Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into the brand new TBG Detail Enhancer, a tool that started as a little side project but ended up being a really powerful part of our node pack. So here's the story. The Detail Enhancer was born during the development of two of our big tools, the TBG eTour Enhanced Tiled Upscaler and Refiner Pro, and the TBG Magnific Magnifier. It's actually inspired by Hoaming02's Resharpener node, but that node got outdated after the ComfyUI 0.3.48 and 0.3.49 updates. I had to rebuild it from scratch, and while I was at it, I thought, why not add more features and better controls? Here's what makes the TBG Detail Enhancer special. Per-step resharpening, so your details stay crisp throughout the sampling process. Per-step contrast enhancement, keeping images vibrant and well-defined. And my favorite, ETA stochastic noise injection per step, which helps the model generate extra fine detail exactly as it expects during sampling. In simple terms, it means more texture, more depth, and more realism in your final renders without over-sharpening or losing natural flow. The Detail Enhancer is bundled right into the TBG Enhanced Tiled Upscaler and Refiner Pro. You can grab the full node pack on GitHub. Link is in the description. So that's a quick look at the TBG Detail Enhancer, a small tool with a big impact on your workflow. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe, and check out the rest of the TBG tools for ComfyUI. See you in the next one.